Life for those lost in sin. He was saying, this blood.